want to use our first two fingers and be super nice and gentle.
Watch this thing cold.
It is very cold.
Why do they like this cold water?
Because these stunts are found in the Pacific Ocean. They're found off the coast of Alaska all the way down to California. We're going to give him a break. He was on top of the table for quite a while today. Those are sharks. Those are chain dogfish. They're part of the cat shark family.
And my kids?
Nope.
They're feeding over here, I think.
Their bones.
I have to fall inside the water.
It'd be very cold.
Would he freeze?
Look. The air is trapped in this feather.
You have to stay on this side of the mountain, Lulu. You have to stay on this side. Look, I can't. That kid was on the wrong side of the room. But I'm not there.
Yeah, and diving in.
Because he's still eating, but that's what it looks like when they eat.
Oh wow.
Oh!
He's eating a piece of fish.
So that's his guts.
That is his stomach.
That is his stomach right there.
That was from a clam. He broke it open and got lost inside.
Should we take it off?
No, he'll do it himself.
Anyway, can I
put it in the cold water?
No, we'll let him be.
But the shell is kind of reversible.
Probably.
Can I pet the shell?
You can touch the shell, yeah.
Wow. Really, really cool. If I touched the stomach, would it burn?
No.
It just would probably hurt him.
You said it's enough to touch that bed, I'd accidentally fell on him.
Oh, look at these guys swimming. It's like they're flying through the water. They're flying through the water.
Can I go behind this?
No. They're little and they shouldn't be there. But they're not my children. Look at the penguins flying, Rethan. They're flying through the water.
Video. It's not working so well.
Yeah, it is.